Good morning, Bruce Heffern from the Penguin Air and Plumbing News Shopper. Just when you think you've seen it all, check this out. A bus was stuck. We don't know what was wrong with the engine on the ramp that was leading from the I-10 to the 202 eastbound here in Phoenix. So what does a DPS officer do? He enlists the help of a bunch of motorists to push that bus down the ramp. And we have never seen anything like this. This is so great. And those motorists actually were able to push that bus down the ramp, Gina, and we have never seen anything like that. Good job, DPS. Good job, you folks there, pushing that city bus down the ramp. Now you can go to your next party and tell everybody you pushed a bus. And, you know, one of those shows that they do the, challenges and everything.
Yeah.
These people pushing a bus down the Interstate 10 ramp at the mini stack. Unbelievable. Really quickly, Gina, just want to warn people too. Eastbound or westbound now, right where the bus rolled down the ramp, there's an accident. I don't know if they were watching it in just total disbelief as well. There's an accident westbound. This vehicle on the bottom part of the screen rammed into the back of that truck. There's the city bus the other way. So a big mess here at the mini stack on the 202 just east of the downtown area. So there we go from the Penguin Air Employment News Chopper. Unbelievable people pushing a bus. That is the greatest shot of the morning, I think.
And you know what, Bruce? We'll turn that video and we'll post it on our app and also on our website. So for all those guys who were pushing, they can actually show their bosses, see? Or maybe even brag to your girl about how strong you are, right? Hey, good morning to you. I want to take you to just a little different perspective. That's that ramp there, and it has finally cleared out. So that's a little bit of good news if that's normally where you travel. But just as Bruce said, now we've got that other accident in the other direction here. This is where the bus was. Now it's down here at the bottom of the ramp, and you can make your way through there. And then that accident is on the westbound side as you head in from the East Valley towards Phoenix. So give yourself a little extra time there. So let's take a look at the West Valley community.